What's good, motherfuckers? Guess what? You know what day it is today? It's a Friday. And you know what that means? Friday night love. Hell yeah, what's good, motherfuckers? It's your boy Ben Modder here, back with another video. And you saw by the title, bro, yes sir, it's technically episode 3 of this new show that we have, bro. You already know, if you haven't been updated, make sure you go watch the 2 videos. Boom, boom. Make sure you go watch those 2 videos, then come back to this one so you know exactly how we're updated. As you could tell, last game didn't go as planned. We didn't lose by 1 touchdown. We lost by 8 points, but it's all right. We bounced back this week. This week we got, you already know, we got freaking Bridgeton. So you know what that means. We finna go crazy, bro. We're playing Bridgeton this week, and hopefully we take the W. Guys, with that being said, let's get straight into the introduction. If you haven't done so already, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and hit post notifications. Follow me on all social media so you're always aware of what's going on with the damn community of Denmark. With that being said, like I said, let's get straight into this introduction.
3, 2, 1.
What is up, YouTube? It's your boy.
Fresh like the first day of school on the weekend. I put this shit on a day for no reason. Got something smile while I fished on my teeth. Straight from the lot, call them hungry, geeked up. 1,000 horsepower, my car gotta keep up. Act like I'm slow all the time, but I peep stuff. What kind of guy let a bitch keep the beef up? I let them live for a while, not at least so. Nail and a hammer, I done built it from the ground up. Brody say he working, but the bridge then went down some. They handle the business, I do not go around them. You can get 100 if you want them, we got pound spot. I'm the one that's really having motion, what they talking about? Cars, I done did that, chains don't need no more. So many clothes starting to feel like a hobo. Every milestone trying to buy me.
What's good, YouTube? So right now, you know, we're starting this video off late and stuff. I was editing the other video, had to make sure I got it. But by the time you see this one, the other one will already be out, bro. So make sure you go watch that video, right? So right now, it is currently 1 o'clock. Yes, the game starts in a little bit, bro. So we're starting this video off nice and quick. None of that vlogging extra shit. You already know we're getting right into this video. So right now, bro, I have to get a haircut today. So I do have a haircut appointment right before we have to be at the stadium. So I'm going to get a haircut and then I'm going to, then it's the game time and all that shit, bro. And you guys are going to come with me today, you know, a cool little day. I'm going to show you around Violent, tour you, you know, take you out to dinner, take you back to my place, some Netflix and chill, all that. Yo, I just raised you up. Stop playing with me. Anyway, yeah, I'm going to give you guys a mini tour of Violin. Psych, nigga, what the fuck do I look like? Anyway, I have to get all my stuff ready, but I also have to take that hot bath. You guys know me with the hot baths. If you guys been watching all the episodes and shit, have to take the hot baths, have to do all that stuff. What's good, YouTube? Just got done the bath. You already know. I just wanted to tell you guys, look at Luna. I just wanted to tell you guys real quick that our QBs have been switched. Last week it was Gavin. This week it's Jacob. If you guys do remember Jacob, Jacob is this dude.
He says, scramble, get off of me. Then he has a nerve, stiff arm, get off of me. Then he has a nerve to go and throw an absolute diamond cannon.
That's Jacob, bro. Yeah, so Jacob's our quarterback today because it wasn't working out. So they're putting Gavin at tight end. Putting him at tight end so he can... Because, you know, he's a big dude, so he can block good. So they're putting him at tight end and putting Jacob at quarterback. Hopefully it works out right. We're getting ready to leave. About to go get the haircut. Once I'm done with the haircut, I don't know what's going to happen. I honestly don't know. I guess that's the journey. We're going to find out when it happens, all right? Who knows? Say hi.
Shut up, bro.
What's good, YouTube? We just got done with... Got done at the haircut. Like, look, we got that fresh haircut. You already know what the vibe is. So right now, we about to head over to the stadium. It's game time, bro. We about to get ready. Hopefully, we come out with the dub today. I'm really hoping we do. Because we need a dub, bro. We need to put Violin on the map, bro. We need to put Violin on the map. Well, we need to come out with the dub, bro. We need to put Violin on the map. Come out with this dub. Against Bridgeton, bro, and hopefully this leads to momentum change and that we end up doing really good. So if you guys haven't done so already, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff that I already tell you guys to do.
that you yet haven't, dude, if you're watching this video, you might subscribe while you're at it. Like, it's right there. I hope you guys know that. It's right below you. So you might as just subscribe, all right? Yeah. Anyway, see you guys.
Josh Cephas back deep to return the kick. It's going to go to Diaz, and we are underway here from Gatone Stadium as Diaz makes a move up past the 30. And he gets taken down a little up past the 40-yard line. First varsity snap at quarterback. We've got more dirty laundry on the field here. Martinez hands it off to Clark. Tries to make a move, but not much there. A hand off to Clark, who finds some space, stays on his feet. He's up past the 30s. Knocked out of bounds as he switches hands there. Back under center, I formation. Hands it off to Clark. Stays on his feet. There's a flag once again, and another one running back for this play. As Martinez hands it off to Cephas, who finds a hole. Makes his way upfield. Cephas gets tangled up and taken down. He used for this backfield for the Fighting Clan as Martinez hands it back off to Cephas. Cephas looking to get into the end zone. He runs into his own man and is taken down.
Matter his way, lead
Charles
the runner.
Clark gets the ball, and he's into the end zone. Touchdown for Mr. Thunder. Ball snapped. Handoff a bit bobbled. And defense is there to pile up, and it's almost the whole team, as Jason Kelsey once said, to take down the running back. Mason Afanador all over that one.
But they have a long snapper in. Good snap.
Great job by the special teams there.
Get it! What are you waiting for? And keeping his feet in bounds.
Quarterback, he's going to hand it off to Charles Clark, who finds a lane, makes his way upfield past the 20, 15, 10, 5, into the end zone. Boom! Charles Clark, his second touchdown of the game. High snap once again, corralled by the quarterback and taken down.
Well, Vineland sending pressure on this one.
This one's going to be handed off. Gobbled up by Dean here for the Fighting Clan. This one handed off to Cephas. Finds some space. A great run once again by Josh Cephas. Charles Clark looking to bully this one forward. Here. Over the head of Martinez.
Oh, nice job.
Taken down. We do have a flag on the play.
Side backer Pritchett comes up to stop that after he was able to break a couple tackles, but a flag comes onto the field.
Martinez takes the snap, hands it off to Charles Clark. Ball spotted, kick is up, and it is Good. Ball's handed off to Brian Pritchett, taken down by the Violent defense, a whole collective there.
For a little misdirection.
Charles Clark takes this one around the outside up to near the 50-yard line. Another great run there by Charles Clark. As Martinez hands this one off. Charles Clark finds a lane. Skips past another defender. Stiff arms another up past the 30. Down past the 20, the 15, the 10, 5. Touchdown, Charles Clark. His third of the game.
Leading the way.
Hand it to Cephas, who looking to pass. It's intercepted. Great job there to just read the quarterback's eyes, and that's Prince Porte. Martinez looking to pass. Fires, completes it to Israel Schwed. He's taken out of bounds. He takes the snap. He's going to hand this one off to Cephas, who finds a lane, barrels through, and is taken down just shy of the goal line. Good job. Martinez hands this one off to Cephas, who goes in nearly untouched. Kick the extra point here. Ball spotted, bobbled. Greif going to have to pick this one up. And he's taken down, so the extra point is no good. Ball snapped, handed off to Pritchett. He barrels his way through. Great job staying on his feet.
About four tacklers, and they're all going low on him. Get away, get away, get away.
That's live. Recovered by Bridgeton. Takes the snap, hands it off to Cephas, who gets lit up. Martinez takes the snap. He rolls out looking to pass. He fires. Completes it to Gallo. Gallo, stiff arm there. Signals the first down. Very Zach Ertz-esque. Martinez. Thought he had someone to hand it off to. He's going to have to swallow that one. Martinez. Takes the snap, hands it off to Cephas, who finds a lane once again.
Oh, what a
great
run.
And Cephas stays on his feet and pushes forward inside. It's going to be Nasir Lewis, his first touchdown of the season. This one's handed off to Harper once again, but Vineland's defense is there. Roll out by the quarterback, thrown and incomplete. Martinez going to run it himself. Fumbles the football, and it's recovered by Bridgeton. Try to preserve a stellar outing. This one's thrown backwards to Pritchett. Finally taken down.
Beautiful play.
Great run there by Nas. Martinez hands this off to Nas once again. Takes it up to around the 25-yard line, does Nasir Lewis. This one handed off to Prince Borte. Martinez hands this one off to Borte. He's looking to get in on the running back room action, and he does. Prince Borte, we've got a flag.
So that's twice on punt plays. Vineland got a safety, and now they're going to get the ball at about the one. Well, that's going to do it.
Clock runs to zero, and the Fighting Clan are on the board in the win column here in 2023. A dominant performance in all three phases. Coach Jose Guzman, oh, they do change the scoreboard.
I saw that.
It's reading 53-0 and get that first win in dominant fashion, 53-0.
What's good, YouTube? So, as you can tell, see, we did end up winning that game. We won 53-0. We did win. Like I said, guys, we only going to get better from after Oakcrest, bro. And we got better. We're ready, bro. We won 53-0. So, we're 1-1 now, guys. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, do all that stuff. Follow me on all channels and stuff. All that social media stuff. If you guys enjoyed this, I hope you did. Please let me know that you guys enjoyed this. That is going to be the end of this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Can't wait.
You know what I'm saying? Such and such a nigga ain't gonna touch me. Think about it, bitch. Remember, I used to be dusty. Now I want my money, y'all hunters in a rush, please. I was selling weed when they came out with white tea. Now I put a whole half a ticket on my white